How to get OTP. Here is the complete guide. In the era of digitalization, more and more services require users to verify their identity through one-time passwords that are sent to a phone number in the form of SMS. Sometimes there is a need to use a temporary phone number to receive an SMS code, for example, to protect personal information or create several accounts on the necessary platform. In this video, we will show how you can get OTP. Before you start searching for a temporary number, determine for what purposes you need it. It can be useful for registration on websites that you don't trust fully, testing mobile apps or websites, protection of personal information, creating an additional account on a social network or messenger for promotion or for personal purposes. There are many services on the market offering temporary phone numbers. We recommend using the SMS activation service 5SIM. There are more than 180 countries of temporary numbers available on 5SIM, which you can use for registration. 5SIM does not require complicated registration. It is enough to get authorized by email or using a Google account. The service interface is intuitive and easy to use. Prices on the website start from $0.01. Getting a virtual number and using it is simple. For this, go to 5SIM. Pass a simple registration and top up the balance. Prices for the service you are interested in can be viewed in advance by going to the price list. Select the service from the list of available services, then choose a country and operator. The percentage next to the operator indicates the SMS arrival rate. The higher the rate, the greater the probability of receiving the code by a number. Enter the received temporary number on the website or app on which you want to receive an SMS code. The code will be sent to your temporary number. Enter the received code on the website or app to complete the confirmation process.